Today on Made to Hack, I hack an old laptop computer screen. The following video is incredibly hacky and the resulting product is of mediocre quality at best. It has none of the precision of a laser-cut piece of PVC. Ben Heck would not be impressed. This Acer laptop is a horrible example of a netbook past its prime. The back of the screen is all cracked and falling apart. It was time to hack it. I remove the battery and start taking it apart. After unscrewing the top and bottom, I remove the bottom panel. With most components removed, I disassemble the screen protector. And then I unscrewed the LCD panel. I had a piece of UPVC left over from my aquarium LED project. I traced the back of the panel onto the UPVC piece. I then cut the UPVC piece to shape. I use the LCD panel to trace around it. Using a utility knife, I cut around the trace and started to carve out the piece of plastic. I then fit the LCD panel into the cutout. used the old brass inserts from the old panel and inserted them into the UPVC. The LCD panel is then screwed back into the cutout. The bottom of the laptop was screwed together to the LCD panel. I reassemble the laptop screen and body. With the keyboard back in place, it was time to test the laptop to see if it still worked. With that, I branded the top with the Made to Hack logo. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.